Hey, nothing I love more than a good meat riding, boy. I love, like with the imps, you know what I'm trying to say, like with when they hype up. I smell like that. I'm sorry. What's going on with this? See, this is too pretty. Like, you holding my finger like that? Like, if a shorty holds my finger like that, bro, I'm pregnant. You're come on, bro. Well, I felt like that little, like, separation was, like, symbolic. Whoa. Bring it back. Hold on. But we did strive for them. We will end up obtaining less from the compromises that we all have to make. Oh my god, sis! Oh my god! That resonated with me, man. I was so offbeat.
Calm down, son. It's just a draw.
Calm down, nigga. She's like 4. Hey, yo, I'm a pedophile. Oh, shoot. Why did I scream like that? No, no, nobody take that out of context. La ta no si, boy. I mean, get you some. Oh, I do not remember that. Okay. Oh, y'all don't know, right? Yeah, miracle of Mother Nature type thing, yeah. Monster on monster crime, bro. Don't even worry about it. See! He didn't deserve that. He didn't deserve that. That boy probably had a family, a wife, a son, maybe a daughter. And you just emasculated him like that? With that 50-piece combo? Alright, baby. Oh, snap. My man, baby. Yes, sir. I don't know about this, actually. I do not want to see my... I gotta just call them what they are. I can't see my nigga die like this, for real. Because I don't think they can handle the juggernaut, for real. I gotta stop saying for real, but that's just part of my vocabulistic. Ain't no way he said all of that with a... Ah! There's no way, bro. Come on now. Stop. Period. Am I doing this right? Come on, bro. Hold on. We getting active. Bro, I love when they just like, I don't even gotta say it. He hasn't handled me after. Hey, nothing I love more than a good meat riding, boy. I love, like with the imps, you know what I'm trying to say, like with when they hype up my boy, yeah, okay, yeah. We're gonna be a problem when we come, when we live from this, because there's no way we're. What are y'all, Nick? Who else wanna show up? Thanos. There we go. Yo, Bell's on timing. He's on timing, boy. Save my wife, man. Nah, that's not my wife. I gotta chill. Don't be sneaking. It's raining. You coming out the alleyway? Don't be sneaking up on me like that. Yeah. thing that almost ended your show. I don't know if you should be asking her that.
I do love the smell of fear. It's intoxicating.
Literally, like, 2 minutes ago, I was like, oh, it's looking easy. It's looking easy. I look goofy, bro. They're bowing. I mean, shoot, I will be bowing too. You got it, big bro. Oh, he's... We gotta move. We gotta move. See, now I'm about to get animated. Now I'm waking up a little bit. We gotta move, nigga. And these skeleton brick looking niggas wanna help. Stop. We're getting sandwiched. It's a menage a trois, and it's two dudes, bro, and we're the tick.
Damn.
And then the big brolic gym bros wanna. Okay. Who else? Yeah, Xenos, do not come down here. Do not come down here.
Please! Now!
One more out of the. Oh, baby, suck the poison out. Suck the poison. A little bit got on my. On, like, I'm gonna have to take my pants off. Okay, this is not funny. It's not funny, actually. I never want to hear you crying in pain and agony like that ever again in your life. I was breaking inside. And two, Wealth is a god. So we got like a little Asta joint, basically. Yeah.
Stop.
A path that gave him no choice but to give up. If the monsters didn't make the... Hold on. Interesting. What am I looking at? This looks like death. What am I looking at? Yeah, I would turn around too. If this is what they saw... Yeah. If this is the... I'm turning around too. What is that? The color... You're gonna... Another episode.